Namaste, good morning, and welcome you to Yoga Health and Happiness. In today's topic, we will discuss about where actually we have to do yoga. We can do yoga anywhere, but make sure that the place where you are trying to do yoga, where people doesn't come hang around, you know. It is very, very important that whatever the practice that you are trying to do for that 5 to 10 minutes or 20, half an hour or 45 minutes, to whatever extent the period that you are trying to do your practice, see that nobody comes in or calls you, disturbs you. See that your phone is in a silent mode, right? So those all are the some set of rules and regulations which has to be followed. And this is very, very important. Well, you know, it's just because the thing is that we are actually not really focusing on our physical part of the body, but the psychological part also is taken care of with the help of that. The yoga is a tool through which we are trying to manipulate our thoughts and imaginations at the same time, right? And for that, with that, if there is a distraction engaged with whatever the practice that we are trying to do, then whatever we are trying to do will go waste the time and energy, right? So see that this small set of rules has to be taken care when we are practicing yoga, and this is very, very mandatory. Let your family members know, or let your friends know. If you are staying in hostel, or if you are staying, or if you are living in your home, let them know that you are trying to do some yoga, and then for that period of time, that nobody should come and disturb you or calls you, right? So that's very important. See that is kept in mind throughout, and I'll see you next class. Thank you very much.